Your name and where are you from?
My name is Justin. I was born in Hong Kong and I've spent time in London and California when I was at Fuller. Now I'm in D.C.
So you're in D.C. now, where you're currently at for the and you're helping out. You're with the Fuller Youth Institute. Tell us about FYI and what you guys do.
I know very little about FYI actually. I graduated from Fuller a couple years ago. Did a dual master's in theology and cross-cultural studies, and now work at a church in D.C., and also at the One Campaign, so an advocacy organization. So do a little bit of everything. But Fuller is, I think it's just over 60 years old. It was founded in, I think it was 1947.
So what do you personally hope to get out of the CCDA conference here in Indianapolis?
Wow. CCDA for me is just a little family reunion, coming back and catching up with folks that I haven't seen in a while who are doing similar fantastic things in different neighborhoods all over the country. You know, this is sort of like our once a year come back to the same place and, you know, share about how God is doing amazing things and what's going on and supporting one another and encouraging one another. So I love CCDA for that, just that family feel.